other week this week. So I'll start with jump rope, 100 spins. After jump rope, okay? You're going from here to the squat. So back to the top of it. 20 each leg, okay? Two climb push-ups. Minute push-ups. Hands on box for legs. 20 right there, okay? Pistol squats. Tap the heel. Come back up. 20 each leg like that. Band pull-aparts. So you have band tubing. Hands in the middle, pulling apart. 20 like that. After that, everybody steady, push up. Alright, 20 each leg there. Okay. Finally, back to jump rope for 100 spins. Okay. Four times for this. So, recap. 100 spins for jump rope. Bulgarian flip squats, 20 each leg. Elevated push ups, 20. Pistol squats, 20 each leg. Band pull aparts, 20. And then the mountain climber on the box, or the elevated standing push up, knee drive, and flexion extension. 20 each leg, alternating legs on that back and forth. Finishing with 100 spins for jump rope. So I got to be honest with you. Four times through. Okay, a minute in between each 6 second rest between each of the four rounds. That's what I got for y'all this week. You figure that out.